God has given me grace to heal the sick through the name Jesus Christ. This day I prophesy to all over the world, wherever you're watching me, every challenge you are passing through, let them turn to testimony. I speak to somebody today. If God has given me grace to pray for the poor and they receive their millions and billions, I prophesy to somebody, whatever situation, whatever thing you are expecting that been hung anywhere, I pray for you, let them release onto your account. I prophesy that money must be released. That money must be released. That expectation must be released. Must be released.
Amen.
Must be released.
Amen.
In abroad and home,
Amen.
They must be released. That your husband must be released. That your children, they must be released.
Amen.
Your babies must be released.
Amen.
Your job must be released.
Amen.
Your contract must be released. Your payment must be released.
Amen.
I say anointing must be released.
Amen.
YouTube, Facebook, Zoom, wherever you are watching me from. Anything you are expecting last week, anything you are expecting last month, must be released.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
If God can give me grace to heal the sick through the name Jesus, I prophesy every sickness in your body, anything that's troubling your heart, I prophesy. Let the same God of Israel, the same God of Mercy City, begin to take away your burdens away.
Amen.
I say receive.
I receive.
Viewers receive.
I receive.
Viewers receive.
I receive.
Zoom receive.
I receive.
YouTube receive.
I receive.
Facebook receive.
I receive.
Mercy City receive.
I receive.
Wherever you are, anywhere you are, overflow, solution, anywhere. Gallery, under gallery, wherever you are watching me from, receive your miracle.
I receive.
It is settled.
Amen.
It is settled.
Amen.
That sickness shall not kill you. It shall not kill your children. It shall not kill your wife. It shall not kill your husband. It shall not kill you. In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Anybody in prison, they are coming out. They are coming out.
Amen.
They are coming out.
Amen.
They are taking coming out.
Amen.
Anything that enemies are taking away from you, let them revive back.
Amen.
I say revive.
Amen.
Revive.
Amen.
Marapasa katara.
I
prophesy to you.
Receive it.
You must succeed this day.
Amen.
This week, every evil plan against you, anybody listen to me, any evil plan against you, against Mercy City, backfire to sender.
Amen.
Let your plans fail. Let evil plan against you fail. Against your children fail.
Amen.
Against your marriage fail.
Amen.
Against your business fail.
Amen.
Against your contract fail.
Amen.
Against your plans fail.
Amen.
I said they are fail.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
It is your time to reign. This is your month. This is your week. Every plan of the enemies in the coffin that waited for manifestation by the word of God, I speak to you, wherever you are watching me from, receive your miracle. Somebody say, I receive.
I receive.
Again.
I receive.
Again.
I receive.
And again.
I receive.
Hey.
Hey.
Your enemies will congratulate you this week. I say your enemies will congratulate you this week. My enemies will congratulate you this week.
Amen.
Tell three persons, say my enemies will congratulate me this week.
Amen.
Three persons.
My enemies will congratulate me this week.
My enemies will congratulate me this week. They must congratulate me this week. In Jesus' mighty name we are praying.
Amen.
Somebody put your hands together and shout.
Yeah.
God will bless your helpers.
Amen.
Those that will have the hearts to build Mercy City, God, release your millions and billions upon the accounts. In the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Junior partners, senior partners, diamond partners, You are blessed. You are favored. Anybody that watching me all over the world, I speak to your life. Challenges, that thing that troubling your heart, uncompleted project that going on in your life, I pray for you. Oh Lord, bless her. That woman is troubled, favor her. This, that man that watching me now, right now, there's something troubling your heart. Don't worry, you are favored. That sickness has melted away, is that taken away? No more sorrow in your life this month. From the four corners of the world, let your helpers locate you, look for you. I cancel every negative dream in your life.
Amen.
Favor is your portion.
Amen.
You are a minister of God, anointing, begin to flow. Your sons and daughters, whatever you are, begin to make it like Jeremiah.
Amen.
You shall not die. Accident is not your portion. Any kidnapper and hire killers assigned against anybody that listen to me, let the people make mistake and be arrested.
Amen.
By the government in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Thank you, Father.
Thank you, Jesus.
I cover your going and your coming with the blood of Jesus.
Lord of Jesus.
That water you carry, I speak. That water you carry, I use this water as a point of contact. You are favored.
I receive.
You are favored.
I receive.
Thank you.
Merci.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Jesus.
As I anoint myself with the water of God, anywhere you are watching me, let peace be upon your life.
I receive.
As you say, I receive an amen, so shall it be.
I receive.
Peace of water.
I receive.
The living water of God. Any water you bath, any water you drink, let there be testimony.
Amen.
As I bring peace upon my life, as I now pour this water upon my life, let God begin to send his angel to pour water in the days of Pool of Bethesda, to pour water upon your family.
Amen.
And peace will reign in your life. You are in a sick bed, you are washing me. As I pour, poverty will go. This water I pour upon my life.
Amen.
Sickness will go.
Amen.
You are healed.
Amen.
Sickness, bye bye. As you also follow me to pour little upon your head. Every load that you carry in your family, every curse, every covenant that causes a problem in your life, be disappear and be broken.
Amen.
Peace is your name of God upon your life.
Amen.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Jesus.
No more sweat in vain.
Amen.
Let the water of baptism begin to now give you freedom.
I receive.
In Jesus' mighty name we pray.
Amen.
You are free.
Amen.
You are delivered.
Amen.
You are receive your breakthrough.
I receive.
As you are going, you will meet a man, you will meet a woman that going to save you from that danger, from that thing that disturbing your heart. Somebody will call your phone. It will be a destiny changer to your life. Say, I receive.
I receive.
Three times.
I receive.
Again.
I receive.
And again.
I receive.
So shall it be in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Accident is not a portion. Arm robbers shall never ever come to you. You are saved.
Amen.
On the four corners of the world, the blood of Jesus guide you.
Amen.
On your going, your coming, Jesus be the pilot of the car and the aircraft in Jesus' name.
Amen.
I light your life once again with testimony and breakthrough.
I receive.
Be favored. Zoom. Be favored.
Yes.
YouTube. Favored. Facebook. Favored. Instagram. Favored. Mercy TV viewers. Favored. In Jesus' name I pray.
Amen.
Salam.